Today I'll be doing look by Selena Q, her Grammys look. So yeah, I have the earrings, the dress, the match with it. I don't have exactly a V-neck dress, but I do have this type of dress. And so I guess we'll be starting with concealer. This is by Maybelline New York. Put concealer underneath the eyes. Is number 35, Deep Fonce, number 35 by Maybelline, using this brush. Now, using L'Oreal Visible Blast, number Blur Foundation Opti Blur Technology. This doesn't exactly have a brown it. So I'll be using my blush brush because I don't want it to cake on my face. I'll put it on my cheeks. You guys notice I'm using a brown wig because Selena Q Quintanilla's hair was brown. I love her music. My favorite song is that song Dreaming of You, and If I Had One Wish. I think that's let me see, what is it? I don't remember, but I do like that her album and her last album was awesome. Yeah, put the foundation on. Now she's like a really red, I think brick red lipstick. But now I'm using a hot red 540A Wet n Wild. Also, can use like Maybelline New York. I'm supposed to use this for the base, but we use like this deep red. Or the lips, so it can be like a nice pop, like the nice poppy red. Not exactly a poppy red, but sort of red lipstick can pop. Sorry about that. For the eyeshadow, I'll be using my JR80s palette. Made in the USA, LA. Using that. It's my mom's, but yeah, I'm using her now. Because she has like a nice little pink in the eye. So I'm using this pink at the top. I'll put it on my eyelids and fingers. Light pink. She uses like an highlighter. Like this. I'm gonna use a pencil, a regular pencil eyeliner around the eyes. She has like this nice winged eyeliner to her eyes that she puts on. So I use this for the eyeliner and the eyebrows. And use Maybelline for the eyelashes. So, yeah, I hope you guys like this video and subscribe. Yeah, this is my sleeping bag.